We know now that in the early years of the 20th century, this world was being watched closely by intelligences greater than man.
Wait a minute, something's happening. Some shape is rising out of the pit. I can make out a small beam of light against a mirror. What's that? There's a jet of flame springing from that mirror and it leaps right at the advancing men. It strikes them head on. Lord, they're turning into flames.